guy up higher than I thought I would. For all the good I did. Time to head back. Triggering all of them. At this point, I'm just wasting time fighting them. Since you only get 300 per. More efficient just to get the arrow back, to be honest. I'm gonna switch back to Afghanistan and just hope for more material cases.
I can't say when we might make it home. But this world could very well have more surprises in store for us. See what you come across out there. You just might find the key to getting back.
I need a lot of titanium alloy. That I need is just ridiculous.
I have a favor to ask. Do you have a moment?
This uses up some of that titanium or alloy I need. Thing is, the blue ones might have the material I need. Never seems to have enough of it though. Nope. It only had three. Well, I had it, just not much of it.
I have a favor to ask, Captain.
Plus, I need to get more people. So if anyone shows up, I need to rescue them.
I have a favor to ask, Captain.
Container, 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 walker, walker, container, container, rare animal. I do believe I should check that out. Sad thing is that there's probably not much I can actually do with the animal. Even if I were to find it. like that was a little bit of a stretch, but...
Your life has dropped. You should secure your immediate surroundings and then heal yourself.
I'll bring whoever one of these from nearby around. And it doesn't sound like there are any. Two of them. Jumpers. That's how this one got here that fast.
I detect that you're hungry. Your mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain. Keep an eye on
for the others, it looks like they fell off the ledge.
Captain, supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. Supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
If you can cook tomatoes, I haven't found the recipe for it. Or maybe it requires a couple other things I just don't have. Honestly, it's surprising how effective just punch the sheep and transport them is. That is if you want to catch them. A whole lot easier to do that than it is to shoot them. Maybe they mean the bird. Nope, they meant that one. Two tangos lying down. I have to use arrows on them. That was some twisting around. Okay, so there's a chest around here somewhere, way up there. Yeah, figures. Bound to be a way up there. Just need to figure out how. Places to climb. Nothing close to jump from. There's a slight problem with how he dives when you're trying to jump upwards or climb up. We're trying to find a place to climb up. I ain't got a grappling hook. Possible way. No, can't climb underneath it. Unless this is just the game designers trolling you. I just don't see a way to get up there. Oh, there it is. Strange way, but it worked. And great. If it took me a hard time to get up here, I doubt those wanderers will have an easy time, unless it's a tracker. Of course, if you think about it, this is one way to get the walkers to head to you. Instead of hunting them all down. It's just weird how you get up here, you have to sort of wiggle your way up there. I'm gonna do it one more time, just in case. Get it on the screen twice. and hope you don't slide down like that, but that's basically how you do it. Just, you know, without the sliding down part.
Pay attention to your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas.
I'm gonna be wandering around in a strange pattern now, but mostly because that's about the only way I've seen that you can unlock some of these areas. Because how the area that is actually uncovered is incredibly small. Oh, there's a new post-ending enemy, armored. It took him a while to stand up. Interesting. They are, you can't take them out with stealth methods. Or backstabbing methods. Is they don't hear you when you send someone out or you extract them. They just hear your fist hitting them. Or in that case, when one of them dies by the crystal on their heads shattering. I think that's what they're hearing. But they do have a hive mind. Except that doesn't explain how they wouldn't know if you stealth killed one of them. So, it seems like it's the crystal that explodes, they hear that. Or shatters, or however you want to describe it. You also get a couple of new classes, and I've been working on leveling them. instance, the crystal shatters and he heard that, but nothing else. Watch out for these. It's strange that they're labeled trackers. They should be labeled something else. Maybe a leapers would be too on the nose. It's interesting to know how they communicate or how they don't communicate. It took all that just to get into this room. That is some weird movements, especially how they leap backwards. And it should have hit the wall that he jumped back into, but for some reason they basically teleported through it and the window. So that's some interesting anomalies with the tracker. If I pick up fox steps, that might help me with sneaking around them like I tried to do. And fox steps is a scout skill. interesting thing is the mortars having just as easy time to spot you as those trackers. But neither of them do anything really special.
Will you listen?
They just seem to be able to listen well. Dummy, I forgot. So that's how you do it. I was wondering why it wasn't activating. Now I'll lock another one. So we're running into a bomber, but they're in Afghanistan, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Testimonial medicine. Great. It always seems like no matter what you do, they get sick so easy. Hopefully I can get a slightly better internet fairly soon. That is the frustrating part about living way out in the country like I do. That moved. And I got a distress signal. They won't start taking damage for a little bit. Not until I get close enough. Then I'll have to hurry. Okay, that is how it's supposed to work. It automatically... Okay, that's nice. Incredibly nice, in fact. Blue means they increase. So they must be back to picking remedies again. Not exactly sure how they went through all that medical while I wasn't logged on. This one might be the easier one to mark. Just know they're right up ahead. A lot of tangos in the area. As it sounds, sometimes it's better to not fight at all. Since your priority is to get the potential ally out of danger, they don't have a gas mask, so there's a time limit. So as tempting as those Keybon crystals are, it's not worth it. As long as there's not a tracker. There he is. But I'm far away, enough away now. The thing about trackers is it's not that they can track you any better, although they have good hearing, it seems. But that they can catch up with you better than the other ones can. Doesn't fit in this area.
Thank you. I'll never forget this.
garment maker. Maybe I should move this one to the medical. Need to get some more people so I can start moving them around more efficiently. Transporter 10 might be a good place to go.
Please, I want you to listen to what I have to say.
Container. There's a lot of wolves that appear in this area that I'm heading towards. Several packs, in fact. To find as a reliable place to continue to pick up titanium.
You're approaching the weight limit of what you can carry. At this rate, it'll impact your activities, so be careful.
Sounds like that should not have worked, but it does.
I
Thinking this might not work on the bear. The stranger things have happened. Yeah. I just got close to him. As for me thinking I could actually outrun the bear.
Please respond. What has happened? Repeat. Please respond.
The bear two-shotted me, that's what happened. And one of the damage, he didn't even swing at me. He just ran near me.